Craziest Torture Methods Ever, Part 26. Picket Punishment, used in 16th and 17th century Europe. This was strictly a military punishment. Extremely simple, but my god, would it suck. You would have one wrist or thumb tied to a pulley or tree overhead. Beneath your one foot was a peg, sometimes sharp, sometimes flat. To relieve pressure on the foot, you would have to put all your weight on your wrist, and vice versa. Although not deadly, it could last for up to 24 hours. Fuck that.